right on the trigger guard. You push it in, pull back the bolt, and then let go of it. Let go of the bolt, yeah, there you go.
So it stopped at 22. All the 22 rounds were stopped. We have 3 exit wounds from AK rounds.